All right, so what I've done so far is put the wash from the Viking's Blood Mead in my boiler and added the 4 gallons of bourbon, the wines that I had. I had 2 gallons of rye and corn, and 2 gallons of corn and barley. I'll put a recipe together later and share that with y'all. But right now I just got it heated up, flame on, getting ready to go. And here quick, we're gonna be running some Viking's Blood Bourbon. What do you guys think?